Cheap House Productions presents
Wobbly Production Camera and Dodgy Sound Effects in cooperation with something other stuff. That's probably the slowest zoom out in bloody history.
God. It's only Inception, man, you know? Come on. Hi, hi! He's Straw.
I'm Straw.
And
he's Parky.
And together we are these guys.
Battlehammer. You know who we are.
Battlehammer, that's who we are. How are you today? I hope you're having a lovely time.
We hope you are having a lovely, lovely special time.
Yeah.
We're not.
No.
Having to keep filming stuff for you people.
For the cold, bless
you. Good God. Anyway, today is
Frostgrave Day. And why specifically are we playing Frostgrave? The Battlehammer. It's just like Star Wars, except less good in every way.
Today we are doing the first part of the hunt for the
Golem.
Thingy.
Precious. The Golem. Golem, not Golem, because that's a different thing.
Yeah. But yeah, that's what we're going to do. We'll get to that in a sec. Do we have any other shite to tell them?
Probably.
Do we have any wonderful knowledge to
impart? We're looking forward to the Guild Ball tournament on the 17th at the Norwich Open, it's called, at Athena.
Well, you might be. I'm pissing well not.
Well, that's, you know, we'll see how we go, I guess. So that'll be fun.
In the sun, sun, sun.
In the sun, 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 indeed.
Which is not sunny today. It's bloody freezing.
Yeah. Do you want to tell them about Saturday?
No.
Now, or do you want to save it till later?
No, I don't know what you mean, Mr. Parker. Someone got stitched up good and proper.
Like a kipper. Yep.
Well, you see, someone made the mistake of leaving my house on Friday evening, pretty much ratted.
Yes.
Well and truly.
That would be me.
He had 12 cans of Stella, he couldn't even see straight.
Yep.
So off he trots. Heard no more about it. Me and the wife decided to pop out for a beer Saturday, so we go down to one of our locals, and barwoman goes, your mate Parker. I'm like, yeah. She goes, he came in Saturday night. I'm like, did he? Yeah.
Friday night.
He goes, yeah. He came dancing in. He said, karaoke? And she went, nope. And he danced out. So I thought, oh, out on his own, is he? Completely ratted. That means he won't remember.
Which I didn't.
So I text him. I said, what the hell did you do to get barred from the pub Saturday night? Friday night.
I don't know.
He's like, what? I said, you are in so much trouble. He's like, oh. I said, look, the bar staff is very unhappy with you, and her husband wants your address, mate. He's like, total fucking panic. I kept this up for a couple of hours on the bus. He was completely...
I know, I said, look, I'll come down, I'll apologise. Well, you probably better, yeah, you probably should. Of course, it's all in text, so you don't get a lot of context or anything. What's the matter? Look, I can't talk about it. There's, you know, all this is going on, blah, 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 blah. If this is going to kick off down here, I've walked in the pub. Fucking, she's only gone, get out, you're barred. I'm like, I'm really sorry. And then fucking uproarious laughter from everyone. Because this Harry Munn stitched me up like a kipper.
It was so funny.
I had the shakes and everything. I was proper terrified that I was going to get beaten up by the bar. Well, maybe not beaten up.
The thing is, I was going to keep that going.
Yeah.
For a lot of, you know.
He was sending me texts like, oh, don't worry, I've got your back if it all kicks off, mate. Don't worry, shit like that. I'm like, what? I didn't remember, so I didn't know what I'd done. The reason I didn't remember is because I was only in there for about 30 seconds.
Yeah. I could see him walking down the road from the where I was sat in the bar, and he was like...
Face like ash it was.
I never laughed so much when he walked in. It was brilliant.
It was horrible.
It was fan-fucking-tastic.
It was funny.
It's what you get for going out on your own.
You laugh about it now.
So what happens when you go out on your own and you don't take me, isn't it?
Oh,
right then.
Says,
shall we begin?
Yes. Are you sitting comfortably?
Scenario one.
Ooh.
The attack site. Dun-dun-dun.
Dun-dun-dun.
Dun-dun-dun. As the warbands make their way through the frozen ruins, they come across a scene of carnage. Amongst the snow and broken rocks lie the fresh corpses of another warband.
Corpses!
While such sights are not uncommon in the frozen city, the sheer savagery that's been inflicted on the bodies gives pause to even the most hardened adventurers. The corpses are crushed and torn. Some have been pounded into the ground, others twisted around the ancient masonry, and a few hang from upper stories of ruined buildings, their blood frozen in dark icicles. A few wizards, those familiar with the magics of constructs, can see patterns amongst the slaughter, but something does not feel right. Constructs are lifeless, unthinking creatures, while the bloody scene here shows hints of rage and cruelty. There is knowledge to be gained here, but more pressingly, there is loot to acquire.
Ha-ha!
So, the warbands are set, like we normally do.
Yeah.
And instead of treasure today, there are 10 corpses.
Corpses!
Never have enough corpses. 10 littered about. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5...
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Yep, 10 corpses. Similar to treasure chests, when you get to them though, you have to roll on a little table up there to see what it is. And it could be treasure, or it could be zombies, or it could be a survivor, or, more importantly, some notes.
If it is survivor,
will they
sing Eye of the Tiger?
It's the Eye of the... No, they won't.
Okay. Sorry.
So, we are about to start. We've done our pre-spells and pre-everything and stuff and all of that
malarkey
nonsense. And we're about to ready to go, aren't we?
We are, I think. Okey-dokey,
so. Okie-dokie, so.
Go for first turn, baby.
Hokey-pokey.
Ping and a pokey.
Eight.
Een.
Oh, here we fucking go. Mr. Scott, this is the car crash. Go on,
right,
then.
Right, so I will activate my witch.
Which
Agnes.
I tell you should have used the nice figures from Blood Rage. Ooh, they are so sick.
Had a look at proper look at them, yeah.
Reason for that.
Yeah.
And I like you.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we've got to play that, like, that'd be a really nice one to film as well.
Right, so I can activate three models within 3 inches.
Yep.
So
yep.
I will activate this archer, my construct, and.
You're pitching all my bloody decent archers I've made for my women's bloody gang.
Well, you're not using them now.
Such a scumbag!
Oh,
you're even using your dogs I dug out from bloody Deadland!
Right, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So, we'll have a first movement.
Don't go near that, that's an inn. You'll probably get barred from it.
okay, so we will have a move.
Basil.
To there. That's Spuddy, my thug, moving forward to a corpse.
Spuddy.
Then I will have my construct do the same, just in case it's some sort of big beastie. My archer will move 6 to get to there. My witch, Agnes. The crone will... will attempt. Oh, because I can move and then cast, or I can cast then move.
Yeah.
We'll probably attempt to do at this stage not very much. I'll do that. I'll attempt to cast. I'll move first. Put myself 6 to go there. And then she will attempt to cast Enchant Weapon on my archer, which I do on an 8. So I need
fail.
17. I've successfully cast a spell, so we'll take an experience nubbin for that. And now old Sid the Archer has got plus 1 bow.
Plus 1 bow. Does that mean he's got 2 bows?
For the second activation, because she's now had her second, they've all had their first, Spuddy will loot the corpse.
Ooh! First looting! Go on then, roll it.
Rummage around in its insides and see what you can find.
That's a soap.
11.
11. Treasure!
Treasure! Huzzah!
So you now change the corpse for a treasure chest.
Right, so does that count as my activation to pick it up?
Yes.
It does?
Yeah, okay, cool. As usual.
Well, normally you would, you'd have to pick it up, obviously, by looting it. I'm not sure if I'm picking it up or not.
Oh, no, hold on. The figure finds treasure on a body, replace the corpse marker with a treasure token. He may pick it up as a free action.
Then I will do that.
But he will be encumbered as usual.
Yeah, yeah, cool.
Okay. Okay,
thank you. That was my wizard's activation. It is your goo.
Well, that's pretty poopy. It's 3 inches for anyone, isn't it?
It is, yes, indeed.
So that's all of this group. So, what can we see? Movement over there.
Just if you're watching, Andy, a big thanks again for these. These are so much more useful than I thought they'd be.
Especially,
I mean, they're cool and everything.
Especially,
I mean,
the extra inches.
They're really just like, oh, and you can pinch a bit off. If you just want your 3 inches, you can do that. And you've got your little 3-inch one, so you don't have to buy a selection of different widgets. You just buy one, and then you can make it as big or little as you like.
Ba-ba.
Superb. And butcher colours, love it. And we've had a few people asking me where we got them. So I obviously said we were sent them, but I have been sent
them. So we said
to the
that you'd send them to them.
Yeah, yeah. No, I sent them to everyone. So, you know, well done for spreading the word via the battle hammer.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
With your brains and our not-so-brains.
And my gorgeous looks will conquer nothing. Absolutely nothing. What's this? That?
Oh, no, I don't think you can do that.
Shut your arm.
Which one? Got a few. All of them?
All of them.
Oh, God.
Right, you will zip to...
Excuse me.
There.
Mm-hmm.
I shall attempt to cast Leap.
Oh.
On... Pretty sure it's going to be on this one. Your fellow Malado. Right. So, it's a 7.
7.
But it's going to be plus 2, so it's 9. Mm-hmm. 10.
Shazam.
Boom. A successful spell cast. Now, where should we plop him?
You're a king among men.
I'm not. I'm a god amongst men. And all the men are dead. So there. So that's first action.
Mm-hmm.
He can't take any other action this turn.
Oh, okay. That's how that works.
Yeah, the zombies can... So there. Ooh, open there. Don't go on that much.
That's what she said.
So there.
She said.
Crow can go to there. Okay, that's my first activation.
So it's now my young apprentice. I can't not do it. I've tried not doing it, and it's nigh impossible.
You really are a bellend, aren't
you? I might be. That's for me to know and you to find out. Ooh, no. That came across a bit wrong.
Ooh.
That came out a bit weird, as so she said. Right, things within 3, so I will activate my warhounds via my young apprentice. 8-inch move. Well, I can go 3, so that's fine. And then she can move 6. Get some cover behind here.
Slay.
Slag. Slady slag. And then she will...
Die!
She will attempt Leap on this archer here.
Mm-hmm. God, it's going to start getting silly. People will be bounding all over the shop.
Now, what do I need? I'm a plus 2, but I think it's a base 8, isn't it?
Yep.
Base 8, plus 2, so I need a 10. But I need more because it's... you were at 2, aren't you? It's only 12 with my young up there. Which I got with an 18.
Slut.
Maybe.
I don't know.
And then I'll... Up to there. Then their second act, my wolves or hounds' second activations have a little 4-inch manoeuvre. Across to here.
Oh. Please the hounds!
And I've got a successful spell cast, so I'll take a little spell nubbin. And that is my activation activated.
So, that'll be my apprentice. Yeah, coming apprentice. Through the rough, so he's at -2, isn't it?
Yes.
Put him to there. That's his first activation. He's not activating because I'm going to cast a spell. And I'm going to cast Leap as well. So it's 7. I'm on 7 with that because I've lowered it. Mm-hmm. So that's 7, that's 9. Mm-hmm. 11.
And then he breaks his legs as he lands.
Yeah, it's a leap spell, it's not a landing spell, is it? Okay, so that's done.
I'm sure there is a game where that happens, like you get a leap spell and if you don't take the corresponding landing spell or something to do with that, you do jump.
It's got to be Poxy D&D in it.
Probably. I'm sure there was something like that. Okie dokie. So now it's all my
bag of poop.
All my bobs, isn't it?
I'm not even on screen, I can't bleed and see. I'm wearing black, it's a stupid idea.
Yes it is.
Well, I'm just cold to piss off. Hi! Looking good, baby.
This is all rough ground.
Yeah.
So that'll cost me half my move to get to there.
Well actually it's painted polished ivy, so.
Yeah. But then I haven't got enough move.
Nah, I'll learn ya.
That won't.
Nah.
Old Bob. It's not called Bob, he's called John, but you know. He'll do there and then he'll just half move to kind of get to the corner there and hide a little bit. This is Chris. Move 2 to there, the rest of his 4 to there, and then half an activate or half move for his second part of his action to sprint or whatever. There. And then that is because he can't activate because he leaped. And that is that's me done.
Oh, so it's just whoever hasn't, which was these guys. Okie dokie. Alright, lads. You're the crazy ones. First action for you gets you to there.
Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh.
He will search.
Eat his sweet, delicious human flesh.
12 is...
Probably treasure in it. 11 was a treasure.
It's treasure!
Huzzah!
I found a box. So I shall pick it up as the free action, and it's half... Half is half of his move. Which is like whole...
It was an action to open it up. Oh, no. It was an action to loot, though. And then it's a free action to pick it up if it's treasure.
Yeah. Come on, Jack. See if you can be any use today, you morph-looking bastard. I won't get another one now. Paint it up grey. It's going to be Chaz.
Oh, is that his mate?
His mate.
What would you like?
Well, funnier than Mr. Fucking Scott, that's for sure.
Hardly.
Bastard.
He's a genius.
Absolute bastard. It was very funny.
It's not his fault, but you roll like... I don't know. Sometimes you forget that there's even other numbers on the dice, don't you? Like, you think the d20 only goes up to 10.
It does, isn't it?
And the d6 only goes up to 3.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Twice.
Yeah.
See, there's no such thing as a number
6.
Yeah,
you've been rolling the d3s all along.
Oh! Oh! That explained absolutely fuck all. Right, I'm done.
Okay, dokay. So you're done. The end of the turn.
End of the turn. Game over. Thank you very much. Oh, no, it's not. Right, here we go again. Now the bullshit rolls start. Oh, no,
there you
go. 18. We're still cooking by gas. Okay, so...
Cooking with fire. There.
Right then.
With an oven. Oh, yeah, I forgot to bring my special elbow rest.
I've got mine. Huh? That will get him just to there. And he will then search that one.
Mm-hmm.
Treasure!
7. Treasure. Nice.
That's him.
And he can pick it up for free.
Yeah, he's picked it up. And now... The Funky Gibbon! What we're going to do... Oh, hello, you grubby bitch. Oh, there you are. Oh, there you are. Oh, you're dead. Oh, dear. Now, do I move a spell to get you out of the way? Or do I just let you die? Nyah, nyah, nyah. Bugger if I know. I think I ain't got... I need to try and work out stuff that doesn't involve rolling dice.
Malifaux, it's got cards. Which you can...
I'll be shit at that as well.
Fail and you draw nothing but ones and twos.
Yeah. Yeah.
Although the advantage with cards, I suppose, is eventually you will get to the good cards at some point. You can't, you know, it's not like you can just roll one every time, because there'll be 52 cards, or 54.
Oh, I could get a zombie to pick up the treasure.
Ooh!
Hello!
Look at her!
Hello. Oh, that's a stroke of...
Genius?
The penis.
Stroke of...
Right then, so I'm going to attempt to cast Leap on Sir Chubbs. I might have to double the roll on this one because he's a big fat fucker.
Yeah.
Oh, pissy poop.
I believe you needed more than that.
I think I needed more than 6. I needed 7, need 9. I'll take the damage for that. So that's 3... hits. Ooh, should put me down to 13.
Can you leap with the treasure?
Yep.
Oh, okay, cool. But you can't leap off the board with it.
That's right. So I will move him to... I don't want to fucking fleet all the way there, because that evil bitch is sitting there, and that bitch is sitting there. And so I need to be about... I can go from there to anywhere along here. I'm going to zip to there. Okay, that was him. So then he can act as well. First action was taken to there. The zombie was out of range, so that will have to go on its own. Krell himself will then just shuffle to there. And second action for this fella. We'll take him to there. I can't search that one just yet. Mm-hmm. Okay. Done.
Done. Done! Okie dokie. So it's my wizard. So, are you all within 3? Let's see. You are. So, she will activate these 3.
Will she now?
Yes, that archer, my construct, and Spuddy. Mm-hmm. Spuddy will do a half move of 3. And then a half move of 1.5. Slowly leave the table eventually. Do. She will attempt to cast Leap on this fellow here, who hasn't has his activation yet. I needed a 10, because she gets a +2, she doesn't get the extra +2 for being an apprentice, because she's not an apprentice. So it's,
that's your major, isn't it? You're
that's my major wizard. Yeah.
It's a witch spell.
Leap is a summoner spell.
Oh, is it? Explains a lot.
So 10. 12, which is successful casting of that spell. You've got it as well. You just had to nearly die for it, that was all. And then I'll spend 10 to go up here. Obviously I can't loot it because he doesn't get an activation for the rest of the thingy. Now this construct will move to there. And then she will use the second part of her move to...
Jiggle.
count the bases of these buildings as rough ground as well, don't we? Well, that's not very nice. Well, she will shuffle off forward a bit, and that is my wizard activated.
Go team wizard activate! Go!
That's not what they do, though. They're more like...
Okay. I'll get you my pretties and your little dog, too!
Apprentice moves to there, and I shall attempt to cast Leap.
Okay.
I needed a 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Ooh, you can take a hit.
Yeah, we'll take the hit. It's 1 point off of poor Manfred. He doesn't have a lot of luck, does he?
Hey, hey, it's the Manfreds.
And that will move him into there. So he shall lurk by the corpse.
Yeah, corpses.
Pokey, pokey corpses.
And then Manfred's second action. As he looks around. Oh, Christ, sees a whole bunch of warhounds over there. There's a dead dwarf up there, and there's a dead bloke there, and there's dead people everywhere.
I see dead people!
Half moon.
You're a necromancer. Oh. It'd be a bit weird if you didn't.
Yeah.
You live in a crypt.
Oh, yeah, he does. I see lots of dead people. Oh, that's
they're everywhere.
They're everywhere, the buggers.
And you keep killing people as well. So, I didn't see any dead people, but now I do. Now I do. So it's my...
Apprentice.
Okay, that was a bit weird. So, Megan will attempt to cast...
Run away like a chicken shit?
It's
just a thought.
New.
Oh.
She will attempt to cast...
Run away like a screaming girl.
New. Enchant weapon.
Oh, will she now?
Yep, on
him. Will she now?
Well, that was Sid, so that one's Dave. No, it was, yeah. Dave. I normally need an 8. I've spent 2 on it in the past to put it down. Now, I normally would need an 8. I'm a +2, but I've spent 2 to bring it down. But then it's +2 again because she's an apprentice, so I need a 10. 8, but I will spend the 2 hits to pull it off.
Ouch!
So she has succeeded, and now he has a +1 boo, also!
Gonna get some little tokens for that, haven't we? Some sort of some point.
Oh! LED lights built into the bow, and then when they get success, you can put it on so it's glowing bow, and then it'd look really. No? Okay, right. She'll go.
Someone please save me. Please. I don't ask for much.
Oh, I'll actually have a move.
Oh, will you now?
I will now, yeah. And we'll just take a bit of an inch to go there and then the rest of the 5 to go there. And that'll do, Pig, that'll do.
It's my bods now, isn't it?
Bod.
So, zombie.
Bods.
Go to there, take the chest from him.
I've totally wasted his action.
Over to here. And Jacques. A useless bugger. He's no good for anything.
I think he's very good. I've used him in The Fisherman, and I think he works very well.
Bollocks is all I can say. His first action, second action will be then to go to there. First action for him, and then second. And he's only going to go to
there. These are all thugs, aren't they?
Yeah, thugs.
First action.
Fucking thugs.
Second action. When? Oh, you were there to start with when you saw. Done.
Okay, so. excuse me. Archery Dave will move across to there. Then he will take a shot at. I've got got to do Jacques because he's the closest. Thunk. Now, plus one difficulty because it's a hasty shot because I moved. But.
No, I'm on.
You're on plus one. Plus one. Right, in that case, I'm on. I've got a shooting of plus two and then I've got plus one bow, so that puts me on plus three in total.
Yeah, and I'm on Spindles. He's on plus 15. He's not actually. So plus two, so that'd be plus three.
Okay, so we're both on plus three. I rolled a 10.
Six!
Which is a 13, which will be, I assume, 3 points of damage through if he's got armour 10 and. Yeah, yeah, because he's a thug.
So that's what, 3 points?
3 points of damage.
Puts him down to 7.
Not a lot, but, you know, some.
Okay.
The other archer will go up to there and poke over. I don't know if he's going to be in range. 24, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
So, yes, he will then have a shot at Jack as well. But I'm on plus 2 and you're on plus 3.
Mm-hmm.
13, 14, Six. 15. So 15 will be 5 through.
So Jack is down to 5. Almost down to 2.
Okay.
2 arrows sticking in him.
We'll have a 4-inch move to there, and then another 4 inches to get behind there.
And you've got a 4-inch move?
No, they've got an 8-inch move, but I'm doing them 4 because I've got to go around this corner.
Ah.
So 4 to there, and 4 to there, and then 4 to there, and then 4 to there, and then they get an extra second action, which will be a 4-inch, which will be their half of their normal move. And then we'll put them out to here. And I'll just shuffle up behind as well. Nom nom nom. Then I will have Chris will move over to this corpse token.
Mm-hmm.
And he will open it and see what's in it. He will rummage around inside the belly of the beast, as it were, and see what underwear he's got on. 4.
Treasure!
Oh, okay. Well, that's good. And then he'll pick it up for free. Because he can. And then Little John has got a 6-inch move, so that'll be 4 to there, 2 to there, and it'll stay there, kind of semi in cover from some people, hopefully. And that is my activate, because you leapt, so it doesn't get anything now. So that's me done.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Let's begin again.
11!
Be me.
It begins.
So, the only person I can activate is my witch and her construct. The construct has got a move of 5.
Hello. Oh, bump me in.
And we'll go to yonder. And then she will try and finish off bloopy bloop bloop bloop. Go to the corner there and then take a shot at in.
Mm-hmm.
No intervening terrain.
Nope. So I will attempt boom dart.
Ooh.
Zap zap zap.
Ooh.
Now that's an 8. But it would be a 10, but I've put it down to a 9, so it's just a 9 to do the spell. 11, which will cast it, and then I'm on a plus 5 shoot.
And I'm just on a plus 2.
But I'm on a plus 6 because I put a shoot up. So I'm on plus 6.
19!
11! Oh, look at you!
Git.
But I did successfully cast the spell, so yes, I'll get a little nubbity. Yeah, stop destroying the set for that, so that's something. And that's my activation activated.
Pew! All of this little group moving together here.
Moving together.
Let's move as 4, so it'll be 2.
I can't see me bowing nobody but you for a my love. Sorry. So running away like girls.
Yeah.
Well, zombieing away like girls, slowly plodding away. Excuse me.
I think.
Do you?
I try not to.
Really?
I think it's highly overrated. Oh, look. Hello, bitch.
Right, Krell is going to move to there. A bit more, actually, because I can't see you.
Here you go.
Oh, there you are, bitchy!
You just have a little move to there. And then Chubbs will move two to there and then to there.
Sir Chubbington Smythe.
So that's his first action. First action, first action, first action. He said his second action. Spell.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to... Probably.
Leap.
yeah, he'll be boned off.
You.
So it's...
Go shoot you with straight
forward up, eight.
Boned up, bow. That'll do, Pete.
Boom! That one's definitely gone.
So I'm at minus one.
Plus five shooting. I haven't got any bonuses to my shooting. So it's just five.
12, 11. Oh, he's only got a roll of one. You suck at life. A little harsh, but you know. Just, oh, dude. But you did successfully cast the spell, so you get your nubbin of goodness.
Fucking shove that nubbin straight up your ringer. Fuck, I hate dice games. I hate all games. I am never playing another game ever again.
Okay, cool. Well, thank you for watching the short-lived run of the Battlehammer. Apparently, we're not going to do any more of these.
Well, no, we can just sit here and talk.
Yeah. Oh,
good
yeah.
No.
I don't
want to
see that.
No, okay, that fucking didn't work. So now, Chubbs.
Mm-hmm. Chub, 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 chub. Can stand for under.
Good idea.
This away.
Indeed.
That away. Done.
Done. Done. So my yang. Poke yourself in the head.
Oh. Memo to self, don't hit yourself in the head with these. They're metal.
Okay, so I can move six to there. Use that as a bit of light cover to hide behind, or an intervening terrain piece, or whatever.
Well, that covers the base.
Well, yeah, but she wouldn't be standing on the base, would she? So she'd cover her shins.
She's covered. She's standing on her base.
I know, but she wouldn't be. Would she
might be. She might have a big edge glued to her feet.
dom dom. Right, she'll have a boom dart at this young fellow lad here.
Intervening terrain.
Yeah, so it's plus one. I will attempt to cast the spell. I will need a 10. Which I got with an 18.
Oh, here we go. So it's plus two, isn't it?
And I'm on 13. Plus five minus one, so I'm on plus four. 9, 13.
Draw.
So nothing happens.
Nothing happens. Oh, Jacques. You're still shit.
He's still alive, is what he is. And that is my activation activated, so I believe it's your young apprentice. Ow.
I'm a... butt plug.
Right, my young apprentice's first movement is minus two. Take him to there. And then I think he shall attempt.
Perform some necrophilia.
Well, he can't, there's no corpse there yet.
There will be. There'll be a corpse directly where he's standing any minute now.
Yeah. Yeah. He's going to do a bone dart up at this fella.
Up at that fella.
Completely in the open. Waving his glowy bow about like a posse. Right, so, 8. It's going to be 10. Fuck me. Fuck me with a fucking stick. Point of damage on me.
I didn't realise that would actually work. I've actually got magical powers.
No, you haven't.
Oh, no, I haven't.
No, you haven't. Nice try, but no, you dick.
Okay, that's my apprentice. Oh, it's a successful spell, though, wasn't it?
It was a successful spell.
Yes.
No, it wasn't. You fouled it and took a point of damage.
Oh, yeah.
Dummy.
What a fucking... Oh, you
tiger? Right, okay. Okay, so now it's me bods.
Yeah.
Me Boddington bods. So, Archer, Andy the Archer.
Andy, because he's Andy with a bow.
I like you made a real effort with your names.
Yeah, totally. Well, Chubbs.
A bit like all the other games he comes Chubbs. Out with.
Hey!
It's anything. He is the millstone that's holding the battle hammer back from greatness. I don't know what greatness, but he's holding me back.
Okay. I'm going to...
Get your coat.
I'm going to take a shot at Jack.
Okay. I'm only joking. He's only holding me back because he's pushing it.
I'm on plus two. I haven't got a magic bow
I'm
here.
On plus
and you're on plus two. There's no Athen in the way.
No.
Six!
10, 11.
11!
Which would be 1 point of damage.
1 point of damage. So he's still up,
He's still up!
Oh, Christ.
He's got like three arrows in him. Staggering about. I am mighty.
Not him. And then my archer will have a nice shot at your young apprentice.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll be at plus three. You'll be at probably plus
15.
Plus a lot, probably.
Heavy cover.
Heavy cover, that
so
is.
Plus four. I have a shooting skill of minus... A fight skill of zero.
So you're on plus four and I'm on plus three.
Four. 18 in total.
That's an eight. Yeah. Oh, well.
Makes a change, Manfred, not going down first shot.
Mm. But then it'll kind of... Well, I suppose it doesn't really matter if he moves back because you can still get cover on him or whatever, so he'll just stand there. Hey, it's the Manfreds. We've got him over here. We'll go there. And then we will measure to see if I'm in range. Yarp. And he will finish off.
Poor old Jack.
Hopefully he'll finish him off. I mean... In a murder way, not in a hand job way. If you had to pick one, though.
Well.
Right, so I'm on plus two, plus three, because he's got a magic bow, but you're on a plus one for a hasty shot, because I had to move to get it.
Yes,
so both on plus three, I think.
17.
Oh, mate! Jiminy Cricket! Damn you! we've still got things to do though. He will Spuddy will move half his move, which is three, and then another half his move, which will take him off the board. Huzzah!
That's about all he's good for.
Yeah. And then he will do his four and a half inch move. A bit to there, a bit to there. And he'll take the treasure with him.
Oh, I'm sure you don't want to leave it.
No, I'm pretty sure. Gone, not gone. Which way do we go? Over there? We'll, we will hoof it over to there to get nicely in the way of her. Then. Okay, so 8 inches. Can this puppy power finish him off? So I'm on plus one.
Plus two.
16, 17.
10.
Nom.
As Jack does what he does best, which is die.
Oh, finally. Now.
What a bag of poop.
Now this puppy will nom eat his sweet delicious human face. Plus one.
That's two. 21.
That'll be a dead dog.
In your face.
Yeah, you can go there and lay down, you can go there and stand up. And then we'll have another go with the other one.
Nom nom nom. Nom 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 nom.
Critical! 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 In your face! In your face! Up! In your face! Up! In your face!
I think what he's done is it True Lies with Arnie and the two dogs run at him, jump in the air, and he bonks their heads together at the same time? That's what he's done.
No, I hacked them up with my axe.
Mean?
Yes.
I don't like dogs.
They all deserve to die.
Okay, fine. Don't say that what Frankie's about.
Bollocks to her. Shane wants to get another one.
Wow. And I believe that's all my minions minionated.
Ah, that's your minions minionated, is it?
Minionated.
That means it's my minions.
Excuse me, I've got a bit of a sniff on. I'm just going
to... Right, he is going to search the corpse.
Yep.
Six, that's treasure.
Oh, that's treasure. So when we eventually run out of treasure tokens...
Then, when every time we roll a treasure token, we've got to roll into this and roll the others.
Keep rolling into it. Yeah,
there's only one more treasure token left.
Ooh.
So that's his first action. Mm-hmm. Second action would be to move to there. Oh, it's a leg one. Right, so that's him done. That move... Is that moved? Can't remember. Right. He will just pop round there and smack that puppy in the head with his axe.
Puppy's at plus one.
Plus two.
15, 16. Four.
6 points of damage. Hey. 6 points of damage on Matthew. Matthew, 6 points of damage.
Matthew? Why'd you call him Matthew?
Because he's a puppy!
Oh, yeah. Because of the city and sweet.
Yeah!
Clever. He's a sausage, eh?
And then he, she'll just charge in there as well. Mm-hmm. Stand on Jacques' face as he does it. And I'm now plus.
Four, I think, in total.
Yeah.
And I'm on plus one.
Four, 12.
Oh! So went off an 18 as well.
16.
Put the bed. 16. Oh, 2 points left of damage.
Okay.
My poor little puppies. Oh, yeah!
Right.
Oh, you like.
Shot through the window at your bowman.
Shot through the window.
And you're too late.
You give crossbows a bad name, bad name.
So you're on plus one because it's a hasty shot.
Yep. And plus two for that. So I'm on a total plus three.
Steal off plus two. Six.
Teen.
Bollocks! Well, that didn't work.
No, it did not.
You will get to do your move, which is three. And then one bit.
So, yeah, initiative.
See, one of the couple of rules I think they should introduce, if they don't introduce it in the next book, then I think we'll start using it, is if your apprentice and your necromancer are both taken out, then the rest of your guys have to do a morale roll each turn.
Yeah, makes sense.
Okay, and that's just basically going to work as you roll a d20, and you need to get under the amount of men you got left.
Yeah, that makes sense. That's a good one. Yeah. Because realistically, they would peg it, wouldn't they?
Yeah, they'd be going, oh, bollocks to that. They're all down. Let's leg it.
Okay, so it's my witch.
She's stuck there doing not much. Excellent. Excellent.
Okay, dokay. So what can you do, witchy witch? What do you want to do? To do that, I could do that, I suppose, but it wouldn't really make a huge amount of difference. Possibly not. New, that's not particularly useful either. You can't shoot into combat, can you?
No, you can, but don't you have to work out of their heads?
Yes, possibly. I mean, if you can do it, you don't really want to.
Yeah.
Is kind of where I'm. Doing with that. Okay, so I'm going to do... Oh, I can still do that though, can't I? Yeah, I can do that.
I've got Jurassic Park music in my head.